Just in, Ted Cruz drops TX church shooting bombshell, Dems horrified. Before we learned who the gunman was behind the Texas church massacre, the left was already collectively screaming at the top of their lungs for additional control gun. Little did they know that it was the very same gun laws that they championed, had failed to be enforced. A frustrated Senator Ted Cruz joined Fox News on Monday evening to explain how a bill he and Senator Chuck Grassley co-sponsored would have prevented the Sutherland Springs church shooting. The Blaze reports. In an interview on Fox News about the awful Texas shooting that took 26 lives, Senator Ted Cruz, Republican Texas, said that he had introduced legislation with Senator Chuck Grassley, REA, in 2013 that could have prevented the horror, but Democrats filibustered it. "We could have prevented this," Cruz said. "In 2013, in the wake of Sandy Hook, I joined with Chuck Grassley. We introduced legislation that was called the Grassley-Cruz legislation. And it was aggressive legislation targeting felons and violent criminals to stop them from getting guns. The Obama administration didn't prosecute those cases," he continued. "In 2010, 40,000 felons and fugitives lied and illegally tried to purchase guns. They prosecuted only 44 of them. Gun control for felons and fugitives, yes, for individual citizens," Cruz concluded, "for law-abiding citizens, no, and the Democrats filibustered the legislation that would have resulted in this shooter being in federal prison instead of murdering those innocents in that Texas church." As the Gateway pundit previously reported, Kelly was able to purchase a Ruger AR-15 variant at a hunting store in San Antonio after lying on the background check. How was Kelly able to obtain a gun and deceive the hunting store owners? The Air Force admitted they failed to enter Kelly's domestic violence offense into the NSIC database. Kelly bought a Ruger AR-556 rifle, used in the attack on the church in Sutherland Springs, Texas, in April of last year from an Academy Sports and Outdoors store in San Antonio, reports Business Insider. Kelly wrote on his background check that he didn't have a disqualifying criminal history.